Hey people, what is it? It's your boy Kofi from Coffee Elements, back with an next video. And today, guys, I'll be doing a reaction videos on one of Journey's greatest hits, Who's Gonna Cry Now? And this is a song where they performed all live back in Tokyo in 1983. It's actually amazing. You'll see the link somewhere down in the copy below somewhere down there. If you're new to the channel, make sure and subscribe up. Give the video a thumbs up. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section and what song you want to see in the future. Until then, subscribe up and let's get into the video.
Thank you. to watch Mother and Chant to Junie, Who's Gonna Cry Now, which is really a big song back then.
Junie's actually like a real big group like back in the 80s, and you know, actually crazy thing is that, you know, when I was growing up, the 80s was like 20 something, or the 80s is like 40 something years ago now when you think about it. So nearly check it, the distance or the time away, like how fast time goes fly. When you think about it, these guys was in the prime in the 80s. I mean, the prime could vary, but like in the music industry, well, your voice and stuff, that was one of the, to me, these songs, some of the best songs. Junie's song, Who's Gonna Cry Now, this song, Separately is the song, Don't Stop Believe It. What's the next one? They sang about a couple of songs I know and actually like, and then I discovered that album. Realistically speaking, you know, the 80s is actually a real good genre of music. It have a lot of diverse stuff here. And, you know, as I said, I wanted to do like a more back in the time reaction video to music back then, which I planned to do. Be some time I do to school and work, you know, and extracurricular activities. It's kind of difficult to do, you know, but I'll still try to like drop videos here and there because I journey like the 80s, so especially like music back then, some of the best. So hope you enjoyed it. I just want to add this too. When you check it back then, the vocals, what they had to sing, the performance that they did back then was compared to now is totally different. I'm saying like now how we get performance, but I think, like, you know, back then they had out it, you know, just based on raw talent, based on their skill to perform, captivate the crowd and stuff. And you know, you could actually see, you know, the energy, the I don't know how to explain it, but music is a beautiful thing as well, you can see. So hope you enjoyed the video. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, give the video a like. It's a work with you from Cafe 2 Immense, back to tone. Yo, sorry.